dehumidification of silos. Silos are often steel structures that hold tons of bulk commodities and are not filled to the brim, leaving a space between the top of the stored product and the silo roof, known as ullage space. In warm temperatures with highs of 26 degrees Celsius and 50% relative humidity, the ullage space is dry, maintaining high product quality. As the temperature drops to 20 degrees Celsius in the evening, the relative humidity rises to 73% and continues until it reaches 100% at night. As a result, condensate develops on the silo roof when its surface temperature falls below the dew point. The condensate then falls as water droplets onto the stored product, creating an ideal environment for bacterial growth and potentially affecting the stored product's quality when in storage. Additionally, powdery substances stored in silos might clump up or stick to the sides of the silo, preventing the commodities from leaving the silo. Mechanical devices like hammers and vibration pads can help minimize the effects of product buildup in silos, but they do not address the root cause of the problem, humidity in the silo, which causes the powders to stick together. Desiccant dehumidifiers are suited to address this humidity issue, especially in the ullage space. With a DST DR31 T10 unit, we can effectively regulate humidity with most silos. With a humidity sensor on the exhaust air and temperature sensor on the roof of the silo, we can control the relative humidity and ensure that the dew point inside the silo never rises to the temperature of the silo roof. The dehumidifier is fitted with dampers to allow flexibility in installation and utilization. Installation of the unit reduces humidity within a silo, irrespective of the prevailing weather conditions, thereby preventing condensation and the subsequent spoilage of the stored product. DST Sebu Gikin, world leaders in dehumidification.